Ah, damn it. I really need to warm up and start. Oh my god, 235. First attack is a crit, and that's all the good RNG I'm gonna get. What the hell? Hopefully I get a attack on Barret here. Ah, Cloud will have to do. I get an early bolt off here.
Yes.
The rolls are turning out okay as well. Text Barret again, I can turn this into a pretty good fight. The Cloud actually might get a limit. I'm lucky.
Yes!
I'll go for it. I do need Cloud's limit at the end of this battle. Fill up as well. That's okay.
Thank you.
The kaboom. Yes. It is kind of concerning how no one seems to be concerned that there's a knock on the door on a moving train. I mean, that would grab my attention pretty quick. Okay, what can you do? God damn it. Miss Jason Skip. That's actually the first time I've tried to do it in a run. That's not surprising that I missed it. Need to practice it a lot more. With a 914 guard scorpion, it shouldn't take too long to beat this one. I could probably turn the FPS up just a touch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, right, I actually have to talk to him. Genius.
Thank you. Thank you.
Made by Fortress. Thank you. Alright, so 42-13 Reno. It's not too bad. We can do a bit better than that. And probably won't beat my free FPS run. That's okay, I really just want to set a time today anyway. Hopefully one that's half decent. Set the time is the first goal. I might just do safe strats with Aerith. Alright, I got a shot coming up. Buy as many grenades as possible and have 670 gil remaining. Now we go onto the climb. Thank you. So many cutscenes at the start of this one. Don't need the Phoenix down, the potion though, so we should be okay for that. What is it, 750? 670 plus 80 is 750. I remember that number. And that's a bit far back, actually. Have to be careful with my steps. This is the first time hey Boondoggle, this is the first time I'm doing this run for 30 FPS. I did a run yesterday with 3 FPS, but they are two different categories, so I made a new set of splits for this one. But other than that, how you doing? Doing fine, that's good. Enjoying what's rest of the weekend, at least. That's odd. Hmm. Yeah, I can't think of anything that would be on my end. I'm far from a sound expert, though. Oh, Jesus. Have you seen any frame drops out of curiosity as well? Nah, that's on my end. I had to switch things around a bit in the stream to get this to work. It's either the FPS limiter that I'm using to actually do this run, or display capture in Streamlabs. It's one of the two. I've got to figure out which one. And they started noticing it about 10 minutes into the run. Because it is bloody horrific to look at. Yeah, it's not the bandwidth. This is the first time it's happened, and the two things that have changed are the FPS software that I've installed and the way I capture the image. Other than that, it's been fine. So it's not a bandwidth issue. But that actually might help. I might try that anyway. But if I'm seeing it, it's not the... If I'm seeing it, then it's not the, stream. It's the program. Worst part of the goddamn game now. Hate this floor. Did it! It'd still be 48. No, okay. He hands out an ether. That's interesting. I might actually be able to change this run up to be a little faster then. Yeah, but elixirs don't sell for anything. One of the biggest challenges in this run is the amount of gil that you get. You're pretty tight, you can't really afford to make a mistake in terms of items. But ethers sell for 750, which that makes them the most valuable item that you actually come across apart from equipment. So I'm thinking I might be able to cut out one of the elixirs that are too far away. If I just deliberately get it wrong twice. didn't get the flush winning. Oh, don't turn right. Ah, oh, you bitch. Yeah, I did set it there to be like. Yeah, samples coming up next. It's not very complicated. We just try and make our best effort to get it as least attacks as against me as possible. Although, an ether at this point wouldn't be worth it. There's no more shops. The rest of the one. Well, there's one in Rocket Town, but by that point it doesn't really matter. Yeah, that's a shame. Could always go for the elixir, that way if one gets stolen, the runners are dead. You want everyone to get poisoned there so he doesn't do the same attack again. I have to remember to save after Rufus. Save after Rufus before Motorball. Alright, so I'm not so far behind on step count. Get a battle there, that's alright. Cloud's got a limit, so I might be... should be able to use that on Dark Nation. For Rufus, and... Gunners is pretty standard. Just throw grenades at it until it dies. Yeah, hopefully. You can low roll for 139. Which sucks when that happens because it's usually about a 10 second loss. But yeah, Dark Nation's usually a one hit. With a Braver or a grenade. Right. Quick escape question. No one should die in this fight. This is looking like a pretty good fight. Chinese did. Yeah, might be able to cut off the barrier animation here. Yep. Around about 140, but I actually prefer to hold onto it for motorball. I don't use the most optimal strats for motorball, I stick with the safer route for the moment. Oh, save. I almost forgot. I'll be back in a sec, man. I'm just gonna grab a drink. Shame I haven't got myself a wireless controller, I could have gotten another drink. Thank you. riveting stuff, isn't it? It's right, the second time I do this, it's a little more entertaining. This is one of the things that I prefer, that they just upscale, like basically kept the same as their little mini game. But yeah, it is going to be very different. Yeah. Super happy to meet her, Matt. She does that every good. Yep, she does. Boss does have high defense, though. Two attacks. Twin burner. Did you watch the E3 trailers and gameplay demonstration? Yeah, apparently they actually had a demo at E3. I wonder how many life 2s I'm gonna get. this dragon.
I've been getting pretty good luck recently. Having like no life twos for the last couple of runs, so probably gonna get burned pretty hard in this one.
Now, what was that time? 130-133 motor roll?
That's alright, it's about average for me.
Let's see. How bad is this fight gonna be? Sephiroth might get first turn though. But he doesn't. Oh dear. This is not going well. One. Oh no. Two. Please, just get an attack off. Thank you. Three. Three life twos. Yeah, that's a pretty bad one.
Main thing with the remake though is I just hope that the installments aren't too far apart. Like, I think 9 months would be a pretty good target. But I get the feeling it's probably going to be more like a year to a year and a half. Got world record yet? Nah, not yet. I actually have to finish a run in this category before I can get world record. Yeah, that's my guess. So you're Jason, you and Jack know how to time it well. You always tune in after Midgar. Which I don't blame you, Midgar's pretty standard. There's only two forms of DLC that I'll ever be interested in this game. It would be Crisis Core. And I'd also want, like, some DLC about Professor Garth. Something to do with Professor Garst and Ifalna. The experiments that they did and stuff like that. I think that would actually make pretty good DLC. Like, they'll take the Chocobo Racing and they'll go full EA. They're just going to go full EA with Chocobo Racing. Microtransaction shit show. Just be a full on gambling front. Yeah, I don't want that. Square Enix actually isn't that bad when it comes to DLC and stuff like that. At least from my memory, anyway. Interesting to see how they do chocobo breeding. I wonder if they're going to keep the incest level. Yeah, that's true. Well, that's mostly because of 15 and they just didn't finish that game, so everyone stopped playing it. DLC, but if you want to sell it, you actually have to have a game to sell it on. No one's going to be buying DLC for a 20-hour game 3 months down the line. wonder if anyone's ever gone dumpster diving through Square Enix's trash just to see how much DLC they've thrown out. Finding all their old hard drives. Oh no, third piece of DLC. Costume for Cloud always wearing a dress. Yeah, but that's because they didn't make that one. They contracted that out for some daft reason. Oh, right. Yeah, oops. Hey, we want to port this game to the PS3, the PS4, and the Xbox One, and the Switch. Where are all our files? Fuck, we don't know. That's alright, that doesn't even compare to NASA. Report the PC version. That way you'd be able to do the warping glitches and all that shit. That'd be awesome. Doing a warp category on PS3. Coming. Go have an epileptic seizure and then head to the Mithril Cave. And that's where the fun begins. Do our first warp. just after Mithril Cave. Religious symbolism is only slightly subtle here. Oh, and Jason, 3 life twos. And I was negative, so it didn't. I had a negative outlook and it didn't work. Probably not. I never said 4 or more. I just said it was probably going to be bad, so yeah, I guess it was enough. Specific enough. Yeah, 3. And Dragon got first turn as well. Second option. Red's just sitting in the back, like, cool story, bro. Set for good encounter lock. Why is my FPS so high there? Weird. I'm getting FPS option on that. That's about the worst place I can get a battle. And this is the worst battle that I can get. The hell did he steal? Did it ever show up? Nothing that I needed. I'll risk it. Didn't quite work. Yeah, I saw steel, but I didn't see what he stole. I don't know if he did anything. He didn't steal anything. This is a little bit wonky, but it'll do. Just, but it'll do. Yeah, I don't know if he did steal anything. But I might need the missile armor. Might. That's why I took the effort to steal that back. So, run saved, potentially. It's unlikely that I would have needed it back. Alright, now if I'm right, I think I'm going to get 3 life 2s again because I seem to be getting the same results each time. I think the RNG is already set for this battle. If I do have 3 life twos, I can take another drink. RNG looks different. I didn't get first turn last time. Yeah, that was much better. Okay, 3-0. Yo, wait a minute. I know Genova. I remember Genova. Yeah, we won't be doing that. And now it's time for photo skip. What the hell? I didn't talk to him. What the hell? Not working. There we go, finally got it. Of course, the last one, please. How am I doing for health, actually? Yeah, I'm fine. Perfect. Good old trine. Try that again. Yeah, that's about the only one that'll work for that one. If you're comparing it to the no warp there, yeah, just have to use different methods because the nowhere near is strong enough. I don't have any Phoenix Downs, but I can buy some. I'm not aware of any method. Yeah, that's for the no slots category. No warping category. That's when you just go through the game basically normally. There's this one for warping. So yeah, the other way is use bio with red, and then it'll do like around 95 damage on average, like 97 to 91, and then you fix it so that he does Phoenix down. Ah, right, it helps if you actually. Two different methods for two different categories. Mm. Hang on, Sid. Yeah, I've done everything for Palmer. Nice movement. Even Barrett thinks Sid is a dick. Just fighting Palmer here, really, just to get the tiny Bronco, because we need that to set up the next warp. It's actually more like a... I don't think it's quite a minute. Probably about 45 seconds. Pretty close to a minute. Basically for Palmer, we're just going to poison him to death. Not really reinventing the wheel for this boss fight.
And then we'll accelerate the process a bit with haste, but yeah. Now I start setting up the Yiffy Warp. There's no mods on it, the only, except for the FPS counter. It makes, there is one graphical setting in the launcher that puts it to, I think it's called original graphics setting or something like that, that you can use, but other than that, there's no mods. That, and I've just cropped the video source a bit so you don't have to look at like 4 feet of black on the stream. So we're going to drop the tiny Bronco off here, off at Midgar, and leave it there, and then we head over to pick up Yuffie after a little bit of setup for the warp.
Yeah, it'll look a bit better compared to the PS1 run. Just because it's upscaled a bit. Yeah, PS1 runs are long. This one's more than you. Oh. Game's been a bit evil to me today. I actually might save here. And a back attack! Jesus! Please stop. And we will save about here. And we are going to reload another save. Set up the next warp. At least we get to watch this cutscene again. This is always good to watch. Oh, I'm gonna see something. Oh no, I have to alter 4. Damn it. I forgot to run the FPS fix. So I gotta start this over again. Oops. That's a bit of time, that's a problem. Just make it easier to beat next time. Do it properly this time. Gosh, we're just suiciding for this next battle. So hard to navigate on that camera angle. Oh god. Yeah. That's not too bad. Alright, Fingers crossed. I'm in back row, yeah? Yep. See how long it takes me. Nope. This is the part of the run that just sucks. This is it? This is it. Oh, she had to slam the Pikachu. And turn me into a frog. Right. I am now a slifer. And that's Yuffie Warp. And I've got a counter attack. Hopefully I get one here. No. Oh, I did get one there though. Just got a second. Alright, one more warp to go. We'll be going to the debug room, which will be pretty trippy. We go to Nibble. Oh, not Nibble, rather. Nice directions. Yeah, a little bit. It's about the 7th battle, I think it was. And to be fair, it can be much worse. Why didn't I just park there? Jesus. That is moronic. Alright, I need that encounter. So now we go to the gold saucer area. Try saving here, but I'm not sure if it actually works. So I'll test it later. But I have a feeling it doesn't work if you load a save from here after you die. I think you have to actually trigger the Nibelheim thing again. Damn it! Please no. Alright, cool. I'll take that. Thank you. Actually being useful for once. Almost there. Fourth battle. Fifth battle. Ah. Yeah, there's one specific configuration I need to trigger the next warp. And I just can't get it. No. Deja vu. Might be it. This is the one. Probably should have reset it. Hasn't the third one out of turn yet? How slow is it? And we should be here. Ima Vincent. Do not rename. Number Zenon. And you on. Full name. Next, yeah. Next, full material. Now we're fighting triangles. That is true. One P, what is it? LAS 44. And that shit's just broken now. Double pass. I didn't actually look, they might be tetrahedrons. Can't remember how many faces they had. Actually hit. But yeah, that's basically what, 253 roughly. Should be about, yeah, 253 and 4 seconds. I think it'll be the final time. Oh no, that's right, there's that FMV skip. I'm not sure how long this skip, how long this split is. Done. So it's minute 12 without the FMV. There you go. And that, GG.